dear students, how are you all? I hope you are all doing good at home. In last session, we have learned about how to introduce ourselves with others. So now, in the last session, Riya also introduced herself with us. Now she wanted to know about us. So now quickly take the book of EVS and take page number 7. So the same activity which I wrote on the board is there in the class textbook. So now we are going to do this activity. So here my name is, now I am going to take an example of this name, Sario. So I am a girl or boy. Now you have to write either you are a boy or girl. Now Sario is a boy. I am dash years old. My birthday is in dash. Now here you have to write how old are you. For example here he is 7 years old and his birthday is in the month of October. School name you have to write on the book. Patel Public School. I study in grade 1. You are studying in grade 1, right? So you must write 1. Understood, children? So now let us move to the next page. Take page number 8. So now I'll read out the passage just where there is hard words, just write, underline the words. Some of us have nicknames. Underline nicknames. Nicknames are names that our family and friends give us out of love. Do we have a nickname, children? And here in the lesson, Riya also have nickname. Their parents called her by name Sweetie. Understood, children? Now next we will move to the next point. What we like. Okay? There are things we like a lot. These are our favorite things. In our free time, we used to do our favorite things. Such as, see here, there is a fill-up chart with our favorite things. My favorite things here, they have given color, game, food, subject, animal, and flower. So here, for Riya's favorite color is blue. And hobbies, she has given us singing and dancing. And she also liked to paint. So all these activities you can complete with the help of your parents, children. It's very easy to complete. Now we will move on to exercises. So there are a few exercises A and B. Shall we do the exercise, children? Now I am going to conclude the lesson by completing these exercises. Now take out your pencils, children.
Children, take page number 8. Some of us have nicknames. Nicknames are names that our family and friends give us out of love. Do you have a nickname? In the lesson, Riya's parents call her Sweetie. There are things we like a lot. These are our favorite things. Which is your favorite color, children? So in the lesson, Riya's favorite color is blue. There are things we like to do in our free time. These are our hobbies. Which is your favorite hobby, children? In the lesson, Riya's hobbies are singing, and dancing. Sometimes she likes to paint. Children, I hope you all understood the lesson. Read the lesson and complete the exercises which is given in page number 9.
Children, I hope you all understand this lesson. So, I want to tell you one thing. All these lesson and exercises, everything, you have to complete it by today. I may call you at any time to correct your textbooks. So, let us meet in the next session. Thank you. Bye.